All right, guys. I set up the house. It's Mother's Day today, and I'm giving my mom a juicer for Mother's Day. And she's been saying that she's going to buy one, but she hasn't bought one. So now I bought one for her. And if she does it for 10 days, then I'm going to get her whatever purse she wants. And they should be walking in right now.
Here we go. Are they gonna go to the garage? Oh shit, they're in the front. There she is. I see them.
Happy Mother's Day!
I have a proposition for you. This is half Mother's Day and half intervention.
Oh my god, Juicy! Oh my god!
If you juice for 10 days straight.
10 days straight?
I'm gonna get you whatever purse you want.
Oh my goodness, I'll go for that.
Really?
Yes.
What?
Read the card.
I like that offer.
Oh my god, Juicy!
I guess somebody... What? Maybe you can convince
me
to do that.
Juicy! Alright,
read the back of the card first.
Back?
No, the other side.
Sorry for messing up the front of the card. It is a complicated card.
Okay, sorry.
Happy Mother's Day.
Yeah.
It is not. No, why?
I wrote it in the inside and I didn't realize when you folded it.
Oh, okay.
Is that your friend?
You know, your arms are wide open, your neck is closer. Nothing else matters but love. Nothing else matters.
Aww,
more than a thought away.
Oh, okay now.
Whoa, okay.
Sorry, I spelled the first word wrong.
Carl's about to correct your grammar.
Thank you.
That is so cute.
Thank you. Juicy. Why? You're part of this.
Juicy.
No, this is all my idea.
It's really juicy. Oh my god. And
flowers too.
So is this what we're gonna have for lunch?
Yeah. No, this is what you're gonna have for lunch. We're gonna stick.
Good job. I got the video. You should have seen her.